Solos, it's four bars, so sometimes Anton suggests the melody, then I follow him on the three bar thing, but then he plays the fourth bar anyway, so that makes it, you know, interesting. It's always, sometimes we do not agree where we are, but then Nick is like, cut, you know, plays the one, like, oh, okay, there we are. So that's kind of this piece, you know, it kind of reminds me of a Miles, like Navarrete kind of open model thing, which you can just go a whole different places, melody wise and also harmonically. Yeah. So, any questions about this particular tune?
The fun part of it is this is not like pop music or something. It is like it's upswing, but you can play halves and everything. Like for example, we can also
that's like all right. Let's I'll just play in two, and then Nick and Anton can go crazy.
Yeah, you
solos.
Can do all sorts of things. Also, like make it more abstract even, because there's so much space and you hear each other. So everything anybody does is noted, and you can react on that, which makes playing live a lot of fun, of course, and that's why most musicians like to play.
Should we play it? So is it two rounds? I just play in two, you guys kind of play around it, and then the other two times you play time, and then me on
the
just to hear the difference.
Just the 8/8 chords.
Yeah, so.
Same tempo?
Yeah.
Structured like that, you know, you can even do these kind of things in a four-bar phrase, or even two. That's kind of what I really love, playing with these guys in a trio.
Yeah.
They pick it up instant, boom.
Yeah. Yeah.
Music is created.
It's not the most heavy job within the band. Actually, that's the bass player. Because he decides if the gig works or not. Because when he wants to go to the bridge, for example, in a song, especially when you're playing James Brown or something, you know, like, and he goes, band knows, and then you go, and then you can smile, you like this feel, you know, like, it doesn't matter, but then he decides that he wants to go to the bridge, and the bridge is not there yet, like, the whole game, no, no, you know, like, so that's the most heavy joke. So, applause for the bass player. They can handle stress very well. Have messed up a car, messed up houses, you know, like that. And then in the score, you see like this exploded pile of paperwork, you know, you see it laying, and then so, oh, yeah, I need a score, that's, you know, and they go, like, yeah, here. And like, they even know exactly where it is, you know, like, oh, my tax form is here. Would you also?
Oh, yeah.
Always.
Thank you.
Give it up for Domi on drums, ladies and gentlemen.
For me, I still think it's here. And until proven otherwise by one of the band members, for me it's there. But then when I hear him play, like whatever, the obvious one, or Anton is playing a lot of quotes from the melody and already the harmonics, like the chords, you can hear where for him is the one, where for him is the one. And that's the way where that's how we find each other always. But for me, it's like when we're lost, I don't like to just make noise and be lost in that moment. I like to always think for myself, okay, for me it's still here. And then until I hear you or you. And if I don't hear anything, then at a certain moment, I'm just, what you told me, I'm like, paf, so that they know we're going from here, this is the one. That's like the way that this song works for me. And also like, because now it's a lot of spherical things and not an obvious one. But when we go, I like to go. Like when I hear the energy rising and we come to a moment where we're like, bah! And there I like to go. I want to give the energy. And from there I want to keep it high. That's the most important thing for me.
Sounds really natural, and that's the
I think it's the only 15 where you can dance to.
Oh, I got another one.